Thinking that's a greeting of some kind.
Thank you.
Well, maybe later today we can go swimming, too.
How about right now?
Ask your mom. I don't know if you can see this. This is the view out our backyard. Not sure how well the sunshine is going to affect our orange tree growths here. We have oranges and palm trees and egrets. Especially the orange trees. This is standing in our orange grove, looking back at the house, the neighbor's house, and their pools, and Nikki in the pool, messing with it. Trying to clean the pool. There's an orange tree, one of them, out in the backyard here. We've even got oranges laying out in the middle of our yard, and these birds carrying them all over here. It's 9 o'clock in the morning. It's already 75 degrees outside. It is beautiful out. And our air conditioner, which Grandpa Don had to hot wire. Street sign out in front of our house. Indian Ridge and Jason Ridge. These are palm trees. Beautiful neighborhood. And I just heard on the news this morning that it's got real warm in Minnesota today, 40. Like I said, it's 75 already here at 9:13 a.m. in the morning. Okay, entryway. What do you know? We have notes here for everything.
Oh, that you have to break it.
These people have notes to tell you what you can and can't flush in the toilet. They'll be pissed when they see that I took pictures of everything. You even got off of their bathroom. You've got a spot of going out to the pool. Master closet.
I could clean off our bed.
Dad, Dickie's not hurling. She's hurrying. She's whistling.
Yeah? Right here?
Well, I got him.
You want to go swimming, huh?
Yeah.
kitchen dining room area.
Oh, these are some.
Oh, yes.
Some place I don't know where.
Breakfast,
yeah. There's Nikki. There's Nikki looking at Aaron. Ah, he was there to talk to Nikki. That's Aaron.
Yeah.
Oh, what that is? That was taken down.
Now, we'll go look at John in Aaron's room. As you can see, he makes his bed really well. And as you can see, she's decided she's going to come in and be the star of our film today.
Dad, he hasn't used that bed yet.
Yes, he has. He slept in that bed every night.
No, not that one.
No, that bed there he hasn't used. But as you can see, there's too much stuff on it to sleep on, right?
Don't you dare videotape our room.
Huh?
You might need to check
that off before you come out.
Well, get out of my way, because I'm going into Nikki's room.
No,
I'm
not.
Well, then.
Right?
I'll hit
you. Okay.
I'll
erase
it,
huh? Don't, huh?
I don't want you.
Not cold at all, huh? You don't necessarily need your shoes on here, John, do you?
No.
What? Nikki, how is it? Dive in.
I don't wanna. I'll beat my head off.
Beat your head off, huh?
I know what happens if I stand on it.
You'll probably tip over. Come on, just jump right in. Come on, don't be a chicken. Chicken, huh?
Where are we going today?
To the beach. I think we're going to the beach. Jump in, John.
No, not right now.
Come on, I thought you said it wasn't cold.
I'm just getting used to it. It's not cold for my feet, but my legs.
I'll bet. You've got ice cubes forming on your shirts.
I do. Get out of here.
No! What, Sam?
Let's get my boots and get out of here.
How come?
Because I'm a cat.
And you're a cat?
Yeah.
like that. Just because?
And Simba.
And Simba?
Yes.
What's the other cat's name?
What? Duchess.
Duchess and Simba?
Yes. Their name is Duchess. They're married together.
They're married together?
Yeah.
When they get married.
The Duchess and Simba are married together. Married to Duchess, no. He's married to Duchess and Nala, huh? He wants both of them.
Yeah.
You're
nice.
I'm nice, huh?
Well, Simba's married to Nala and Duchess.
Really? Is he your best brother?
Yes, he's my best.
I got a camera here. Nikki, no. Leave that alone.
I'm going to splash Nikki. If you don't tell us. You splash me. I do have two rocks on you.
Couple drops on you too, Nikki.
What do you expect? You invited me to go in the room? Yes, I do. Why did I go for it? The final! John left the hand.
Under, John.
Me?
Yeah.
Do I have to?
No, you don't have to, but I got the camera on you now.
Okay. Yeah, can I? Goodbye, John. I'm doing it. Okay, I just gotta get my trip here ready. Goodbye.
Tighten those up, don't you?
No, I don't. I have no idea.
Just pull them tighter. Pull them through the things and end. Then you gotta push the other side back, too.
I can't.
I'll bring it over here.
No, no.
Bummer, I missed that one. Why don't you go do that again, Nikki, so I can catch that on film?
Daddy, Nikki, Nikki's wine! Sweet God, oh dear, fortune! Do that again! I'm gone! Go! Take her, oh dear, but you...
Oh,
Okay, I'll go.
That camera flashes in my face.
Why? Erin! Well, she's intent on watching those kids in the pool. Kennedy Space Center. And all the rockets there are. No, where are we? How about Kennedy Space Center?
Dad, can you please hold my drink for me?
Hi, Erin. Hi, Sam. How are you? Good.
Reuse of cameras.
Huh? Reuse of cameras. Wow.
And reuse of wheelchairs.
Wow.
Brief headquarters facility.
You're kidding.
They cover everything.
So wrong with just the entry building.
Kids cover up after they want to be paid
what they look like when they were in that. Big long rocket. Thing has got to be the size of a football field long. Unbelievable. But you're going to have enough. And a picture of the lunar lander, I would imagine, which is also huge. How do you get enough power to take something this size off the ground? That's how big it is. How is it, Sammy?
You know, one time he was throwing a ball at me, and the ball bounced out of my ball, and it was like this.
What can I take it? For now.
Hey, come on.
How is it, John?
What? Is it that fun?
Donald's in my place.
Look.
You're
Space shuttle down there, or what we can see of it anyway. Not sure we can't see a whole lot of it there, but a lot of it's covered up. I think we got what, about a mile? A mile and a half, 2 miles away from it?
Thank you.
What's wrong?
I want my mom still.
You want your mom still?
Yeah.
Well, mom's back on the bus with Aaron. It could be, yeah. You need to
go over that fence here under. We have
the foil on. No, no. we at now? We're at Cocoa Beach?
Cocoa Beach.
Cocoa Beach.
Yep.
You too. How's the water? It's freezing. John. think of a difference. Wow. Total turnaround from John Store. A salty feather. Yeah, I actually thought I had to get a shot of that.
What surprises me, Don, is that
Okay, here we are, John Botko's house. Nice little sign that he has. And a beautiful little pool. And there's his puppy dog and house. Beautiful house. Very beautiful house. Actually, a very beautiful pool. No shallow end. Just a deep end. Hey, puppy. Hey, puppy. Oh, come here. Oh, come here. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Oh. Oh. Yeah. Oh. Very beautiful house. Very beautiful. And kind of a picture of his greenhouse. Although there's real no... there's a few flowers there. You see some red. Or pink, kind of. Hard to say. Palm trees. I love palm trees in the yards. Hey, we're going to clean it. They left the hoses in because it wasn't worth cleaning. It's too damn cold yet. Let's get a shot at his inside of his greenhouse, though, huh? And, of course, back at his pool again. Can't tell you what kind of plants because I have no idea other than the palm trees over there. Okay, and I don't know what kind of plants these actually are. Lots of water I'm walking in. Got inside of his greenhouse. And he's got some of that, whatever that is. Some of these others. Things will open up in the winter. He's an orchid grower. All sorts of orchids, although he tells me that we're here at the wrong time of the year for actual flowers. Although we have one nice white one there. He tells me he has got special ones in here. And another one, of course. A little piece off to the side that he has. Beautiful house. Beautiful plants. course, the guard dog. Mean dog, huh? Mean dog. Are you a mean dog? Yes, are you a mean dog? Yeah, oh, puppy. Are you, look how mean you are, growling. Oh, yes. Are you a meanie, huh? Are you a meanie? Neat pool. Very neat pool. Diving from any end. Very beautiful. And of course his boats. This is the one we took out today. I think he caught herself a flounder. And John and Nikki both caught redfish. Red drum. Spotted bass. At other places, I guess. Looks to go up front. And of course the garage. This is a regular two-car garage with all sorts of junk in it, just like everybody else's. At least just like mine. And an aquarium which has nothing in it right at the moment. Pictures of his neighborhood. And Nancy's car, I believe. And John's car. There's John's house from the front. More palm trees. Of course. We're in Florida. What else would you have but palm trees? And his fenced in area. Cemented area for his boats. More area of the neighborhood. And of course is Grandpa's car that we came down with in. And Grandpa's new car. $33.94. Very nice house, very well kept. Flowers and plants. All over. You can tell somebody lives here that enjoys plants. A couple of somebodies, I guess. Auntie Ann, this is in its next door neighbor's house right now. And a side view along the bedroom side. Going by their house, they are on a corner. I have no idea what the name of the street is, and I don't know why they have street signs on both sides. Maybe it's something different here. And one over here somewhere, there's Spalding. Have to look at the date here and realize that we're in the middle of February. February? Whatever. And yet there are flowers flowering here. Florida. See a nice puppy?
Yeah.
Yeah, but she's so mean, isn't she?
But she's so just as mean? Nope.
Oh.
Your dog's black. What's your dog's name?
Angel.
Yeah. Angel's bigger than Jessie, though, isn't she? Is Angel bigger than Jessie?
Upstairs, the study or the upstairs bedroom or whatever. So Nikki and John slept last night. They're up here doing homework, enjoying themselves. Yeah, right. Dog, huh? Oh,
he's not a mean dog.
He's not a mean dog? Oh, are you sure?
Nope.
And what's the cat's name again? What's your cat's name, John?
Skeeter.
Skeeter, okay. Hi, Skeeter. Cat and a dog. I'm narrating as I go through here. And a nice kitchen. And of course they've got a real nice sign here. I don't know if that's for John or not, or I can't imagine their daughters were sitters, but maybe it's for John there. No sitting. There goes Skeeter. Yeah. And of course the master bedroom. Yeah. Why am I going in here? I'm just kind of taking pictures, honey. That way when, I don't know how that will turn out. Taking a picture of myself in the mirror, but. And the master bath. I can't imagine that most of these pictures are going to come out sounding or looking real well, but stairs up there too. I don't know how well this will come out. If you can see the stars up on the ceiling or not. There's one right there with the fan blasting through it the whole time. There's another one. They look like stars in the daytime, but they glow in the dark at nighttime. It looks neat, like you're sleeping right underneath the stars. Excellent.
What's the
stars?
Yeah.
Up here on the ceiling, look at the stars. Can you see them?
Those are not the stars.
No, those are not the stars, actually, but there's Skeeter again.
Yep.
Skeeter is,
How old is Skeeter?
Oh, I guess Skeeter is 4 or 5 years old or so. He looks like he's probably about as old as you are. I would guess. He doesn't look like a real old cat, but he's not a kitty anymore.
He's
Well, he's a kitty. He's a cat. Kitties are little.
But he's a little.
No, he's not little. He ain't a little cat. Yeah, a nice walking closet.
Can you stand here for me?
Nope, I can't stand there for you. Just a bit. Back him in or not? Okay, and...
Here's my foot jacket.
Here is one of the bedrooms. I'm not sure. This is probably Marnie's at one time.
Yeah,
what
I guess.
And, oh, beautiful glass cabinet. I don't know if you see any stars on the ceilings in here, but. And there. You can draw in there. I don't know that that's going to... Daniel Focus. There is a picture of little Jonathan.
Here's the other bedroom, which I won't talk in because baby's sleeping.
Picture of Grandpa John, which I've never been able to say before. As he's cleaning some fish, cleaning and smelling some fish there.
Trying to thaw it out. I was looking back to see what was coming, and I worked her forward and knew it stopped.
I can pick up a little bit.
I think we're okay.
Nothing back here that looks. I can't see any damage there.
I don't see any damage on your car either.
I did.
We're just going a different way into the downtown area, so we go by the Gator Bowl.
Hey, thank you. Can I go over this bridge, John?
Yep, we're going to go over the top of this bridge. You can see some of the tall buildings right straight ahead up here.
I don't know how well this will come up in the car, but I'll tell you what, just after that.
After we go over the top of the bridge, the Gator Bowl is right there now. There might not be much there. You can see some of the ships here. This is the St. John's River.
Well, these big ships can go underneath it. Yeah,
but
not real big on heights anyway. You would hate to some of these places all like that. Why is the bridge so tall? Look how tall these ships are.
Right straight ahead is the Gator Bowl that's coming up. You can see the construction of our new stadium here. Yeah, this is where the old one was, but they tore it down and started up. They're putting it as a brand new stadium.
This one of the campers in that game?
Yes.
Where did they play the Gator Bowl this year? Or didn't they?
They didn't. They moved to the games. Look at the size of this ship straight ahead on the left-hand side. Whoa.
What? Look at the size of that ship.
Oh.
Holy moly.
Holy
moly.
Wow.
What do they carry in that sucker? Jacksonville to St. John's River. Hi, John.
Hello.
John in front of the St. John's River, huh? Yeah. Days like this?
Years before you ever get down here.
them?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Richie?
Yeah, he's on this side. Let's see it. See over there? That's Sam. Hey, Jimmy! Get Jimmy!
Thank you.
All right, Sam.
Thank you. Thank you.
ride it all the way around.
Isn't that fast, Mr. Thomas?
Yep.
Turn around, John.
Why did you say that?
Because I want you to turn around because you see.
I know, but you said that thing about that orange people sitting back there.
Yeah, well, I don't want you.
Ooh,
I'm
only a friend of
mine.
I'll
come back with
Thank you.
schedule, go ahead and get in line, right?